Americanism, not globalism, will be our credo. It's going to be only America first. America first. The American people will come first once again.